Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you about some Persian dishes. Okay, today's lesson is very simple. You just basically need to learn one word, which is polo. Now, what is polo? Polo basically is rice. Now, be careful with this because when we say polo is rice, we mean only cooked rice. So if you go to the store and you want to buy rice, you would not use the word polo, okay? There's another word, in fact, and the uncooked rice is called berenj, okay? Berenj is the uncooked rice. This is what you will be asking for if you're in a store, you want to buy rice. But if you go to a Persian restaurant and you're looking at the menu, this is what you will see, polo. So polo is cooked rice. Now, we have a variety of rice dishes. So depending on what we are going to mix with this rice and what type of food we're talking about, we're going to add different words to the word polo. Okay? So we have adas polo. What is adas? Adas is lentils. Okay? So if you are mixing lentils with rice, lentils and rice, we will call it adas polo. Now, lubia. What is lubia? In fact, in some languages, you will notice that there is a similar word. For example, in Spanish, we have alubias, right? So lubia is beans, okay? So in this context, for us, rice and beans actually is strictly referring to string beans or green beans. So the Iranian rice and beans is made with the string beans. Nonetheless, we just use lubia. We don't actually specify. So lubia polo would be string beans and rice. Then we have zereshk. What is zereshk? Zereshk would refer to barberries. Now, barberries are not really common in many parts of the world. It's a very small, tiny fruit. The color is red. That's why I have put this red thing here for you. So zereshk refers to this little tiny fruit, which is very popular actually in Iran. There are jams and different types of side dishes made with it. So zereshk polo is Barberry rice. This food usually is served with chicken. Okay, sabzi polo is the last one on the list. You remember from the lesson on colors that sabz refers to the color green. So what is sabzi polo? Probably you can guess. It has to do with herbs. So basically this is a mix of fragrant herbs and rice. And usually this dish is served with fish. Okay, so one more time to review everything. Adas polo, lentil rice. Lubia polo is rice and green beans or string beans. Zereshk polo is barberry rice. And sabzi polo is herb rice. Now, you know all of these wonderful names, but do you know how to make these dishes? If not, you can check out my book, 110 Bilingual Recipes. Actually, it's a wonderful book in the sense that it will teach you how to make these dishes, but also it will teach you a little bit Farsi. It's a bilingual book. Every recipe contains 2 pages of ingredients and the method of preparation. Side by side, you can see the English and the Persian instructions. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this short lesson on Persian dishes. I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next class. Khodafez!